I'm standing on top of Roper Mountain in Greenville, South Carolina. It's the home of the Charles E. Daniel Observatory and a 23-inch refracting telescope that I'm counting on to tell us everything we need to know about the comet Elenin and maybe even the planet Nibiru. Is it even real? Is it out there? Is it coming to get us? Chief Astronomer Doug Gagan of the Roper Mountain Science Center is going to give us a tour of the facility, a little bit of history on the telescope itself, and even the little telescope time so that we can see for ourselves what is and is not out there. And we'll also speak to some people that think that Nibiru is coming to get us. If you want to know the truth, if you want to know the science, this is the place to come, because this is ATS, where we deny ignorance. I'm OC in Greenville, South Carolina.